This DEC leads right to the Devil's Side of Rainbow Caverns. Would you like to visit? Shall we go to Rainbow Caverns? The Devil and Angel Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland. The caverns themselves weren't built by Oswald, and we don't know how they were formed. They should lead us directly to Disney Gulch. Doctor built all these furnaces a long time ago to convert all this heat into energy for Wasteland. Shall we visit Disney Gulch? Should we enter the elevator to Disney Gulch? Should we enter the elevator to Disney Gulch?
in this place.
Well, after you beat the blot, the thinner seas went away and left all this junk behind.
You see it falling out of the sky every now and then. Some of it we can use, but most of it just sits here forgotten.
Okay, but what's that?
Oswald, Mickey, come to my lab. You can use the train to get here. But remember that the train won't run without the battery spheres. Please hurry!
A magnificent photo. Adele will be pleased. Keeping the battery sphere in place. We should retrieve the sphere for the train, but he's too far away for your brush. However, he's not too far for a guardian. The guardian pool should be able to attract one. State. I wonder if that's what's keeping the saloon door closed. Maybe the doors will open. I'm not sure I would do that if I were you. Those supports look mighty unstable. State, but the guardians are trapped. I know. Thinning those toon cacti should release the guardians. The more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. And I do believe painting in toon will do it as well. Remember, the more objects you paint, the more paint guardians you can acquire. Guardian. To launch guardians at nearby enemies, use the controller like so. Now, try using a guardian on that spatter up on the rock. You can always come back and pick up more.